Here, let's take a closer look at Terrace.
This was got at the Grover C. Hughes dumpster, I mean auction.
Oh, great, an old bat.
Yeah, that's an old bat. That's...
What else you got here, Terrance?
More stuff like this.
Come on,
cool.
Show me something interesting. Oh, that's nice.
Oh, well, there's an interesting. That's from McGlunky's store. That's a double string untwiner so that you can tie. You pull one string, you tie the box, then you pull the other string, you tie the other side of the box so that you don't have one string holding both sides of the box now. I personally like to get this going. Can you get a shot of this? In opposite directions, and you can see through time. I could take this to the meadows and tell you which horse is going to win.
Oh.
Wow! You age very gracefully.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space.
What are these things, Terrance?
These are my Stephen Colbert Hyper Patriot
anointers.
No, they hang on the wall. There's something that's pretty interesting. That's from the 1917 high school graduating class of Waynesburg High School. That's like a little dinner thing for your placemat. And I think that's hand-drawn. It's a turkey.
Oh, it looks like it is.
It's nice, isn't it?
It is nice.
Here we have some. Oh, that's. I'm going to put that up in my home.
Your new home?
My little loving sugar baby.
We could do an entire show on Terry.
Yeah, well, I've dedicated my life to making the boredom of Waynesburg tolerable, and I think I've achieved something like telling a bad joke after a horrible joke, you know? A not so bad joke after a pretty cruddy joke, or maybe even a passable joke after a very bad groaner. Waynesburg is easy act to follow, so I'm here doing it.
You don't have to answer.